Hello guys, it's the Kareem123 and it's Survival Sunday! And today we are playing UFC on the PS4 in fact, so let's just load up. I have to say, when I've played UFC before, I've had quite a lot of fun with it, but the controls are quite, let's say, just a bit messed up, kind of. But EA could do a few updates or stuff to make this game really good, I think, because there's only a few problems with just like how the players control, how you control the like your player, as they're kind of messed up. You kind of see what I mean when I do my Survival Sunday. So yeah, so we'll do light heavyweight against like that, and then challenges to do it in pro. Let's do it. Championship of, let's do 5 rounds. So I know this is gonna be hard. Oh, I might end really quickly. It really depends on me. Let's go. So you see, when you start a fight, he always does this talking thing. It just starts off. So it looks very realistic. It looks like I'm actually watching an actual professional UFC fight. But when you're playing online, it kind of gets annoying if the person doesn't press it. It's just like it does on FIFA. You get through it. I just let you see it. I just basically tell you how the controls work while we wait. So basically, square and triangle, because I'm playing on this one, is basically the your left and right pump. Then X and circle are your kicks, so your left and right kick. Using L2 does like to the chest kicks or punches if you choose, and then L1 and R1 are basically your hard hits. So you can do like big uppercuts or big like sweeping things, and you can do like hand kicks. What John Jones just did, but he's just on his face. The faces look more realistic, I'd say, compared to FIFA now, where Gareth Bale's black now. His mouth is just completely black. And the graphics of what happens when someone's face gets punched in really hard, like, you'll see if this goes on really well, or I just get hello. You'll see that loads of blood will be displayed everywhere, and it's just kind of hilarious to see how much, like, if you hit them hard enough, you can see how much damage it causes on them, and you can just see how painful it is. Right, so it's just showing all the stats like we're doing actually in the UFC. I'll just skip that. I am going to get red. Oh, just took me down, fool. Nope. Ooh. Oh, yes. What the hell was that? Stop punching me in the stomach. Punch me like a man, Andrew Silva. Oh, God. Oh, he just stunned me. That's why I couldn't do anything. And now he's dazing me, so I can't do anything until I do this. This is the problem with the game, I think. When you can't do anything, like, many times you'll just be stuck. You'll be pressing L3, and you'll be pressing down the L6, just trying to get out, and it just doesn't work, so you can just keep blocking it forever and ever. So you just, there's one position that is actually impossible to get out of except by L3. If you don't do it by that, then you're just screwed and just completely get kicked in the head and punched in the head until you basically just get knocked out. That! My friend tried to take someone down. Don't hurt me, you scared. Oh, yes, John Jones. Kicking this guy down. He's lucky he did not get hit by that. No, get off me, get off me! No. Why do you have to always get on me? Oh, I cut his face. Didn't even notice that. Button smash! Oh, this game, oh no, it's not getting. Thank you, Jesus. Pass. Oh, how do you like that? The commentary is kind of annoying because you can, it's the same words every single time. Just like it was a FIFA, but sometimes it just doesn't fit. I think the most hilarious thing is listening to the guys in the background. Because there's one guy that goes, "What are you doing?" You're probably hearing the background. Actually, you might not. Cause I don't know why, but you can't hear the commentary. Last time I tried to record it being wrong. So you just hear the sound and fighting, I think. You can. I'm very sorry. It's not that amazing. Just make it a little bit more realistic though. That one guy just said, let's focus, focus. How did that feel? Whoop. Yes! Whack his head! No, 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 no! No, get off me! I'm gonna kill you and use the... I wanna own you! That was not meant in any way to sound like that. Nah. Stop doing that! Just get off me! Get off me, you stupid fat half black, half white man! There's like this kind of Swedish sounding guy who's like, finish him! Kind of reminds me of... Oh! You are lucky. Come on. Yeah. That's pointless. Ow! Why? Why always the stomach with you? Chest, ribs, 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 ribs! Get off! Get him off! Block! Keep blocking! Just punching each other even in a play. Come on, keep punching him, keep punching him, keep punching him. Oh god, he's gonna knock me out. Get off me! Stop punching me! I'm gonna get knocked out in a second and I can't do anything. Come on! Yeah. Thank you! Finally! God, we almost died here. Well, that's the first round out. Now you just get to hear a bit of him talking. But see, you can already start to see there's like... He's getting bags in his eyes. And he's got a cut. So, there's a lot of detail in there. The person's like, when they get injured. You can see... If you look at my rib, probably, you can see the injuries as well. I would say, I've tried it, this game, both the Xbox One and on the PS4. I think it looks better on the PS4. I'm not just saying that. I'm not much of a fan of it. I'm just saying that. It kind of looks... It looks like there's a little bit more detail in the skin on the PS4 than it is on the Xbox. But that's just my opinion. Ooh. Why always the stupid ribs? Why always that kick as well? I hate that kick. Oh. Stop doing that! Jeez! For a second I'm gonna whack you so hard you're not even like... There! Most of the time, if you don't have enough energy, you can't even block, which I think is kind of ridiculous, because why shouldn't you be allowed to block, but you're allowed to consistently punch or kick as much as you want if you have no energy, which is just stupid. I kind of think it's stupid that your energy depletes even when you're trying to block. I just think that's kind of stupid. You wouldn't really use... if anything, you'd be just using very little. It wouldn't decrease over time, I don't think. You're just holding a position. Because a punch, you're using some, and then you're regenerating it after you've done the punch. But with a block, it'd just be... He's made almost every single part of his body red. If it's really red, as you can see when I got stung, I'll just get knocked down, which makes it really easy to take me down. Ooh. Bruising on his shoulder. You can see a lot of detail of like, the bruising and stuff on his face. It's really appeasing when you get one massive punch from someone. And it's just an amazing sound when you get something really right because it's a big boom sound as soon as you get them down. I don't know why, but it's really nice to hear. Sometimes it's just pointless to it. So like that. You just know that's a hard hit, because the camera moves around. I do like that, but I can't, most of the time I don't really get to hear that. Even though it looks fine, sometimes it's not. I know it's not. Look at that guy! Obviously I'm not going to win this somehow. Oh, stop kicking me in the ribs, you baby. It's gonna be around 3 fights. Ooh! Just punch it. Yeah, close. No! Get off me! Oh my god. Yeah, look at that guy's face! Look! Just focus on the blood. And just look how it's like, so, I don't know, it just looks really quite realistic. Like it's the same, oh my god, what have I done to his face? There's all those replays as well, just like it is in real life. What you'll see, but I doubt if you're anyone who's British, you're probably not even what you'll see is. It's quite fun playing on a different mate, but they'll have to learn the game quite a lot, I say, because there's a lot to learn and all the controls. It's actually one of the first games I've ever actually said, right, what are the controls? Because when I put... Right. come on, round three. Ooh. I fly kicked him in the face and he landed on me. So Silva's attempted 25 kick and attack. Ooh. Yes! Yes! One little punch for luck. I just beat Pro! One of the first Survival Sundays I've ever won. Yes! You must be proud of me for that. Look how mashed up that guy's face is. Boom! 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 Just missed the third one. On the ground. He was not going to take more hits. I would be shocked if he was going to win. But online, sometimes, I don't know why, but you can lose a fight instantly and your face could just be destroyed and you can still win. Which is kind of true in real life, but sometimes I think it's just that. Jesus, look at his face. Look at that, what? I think it's the right eye. I don't know which side, because, you know. I think it was the right eye. Look at John Jones' left eye there. I just like how there's so much detail in the face, mostly. Well, there you go, guys. That is UFC Survival Sunday, and I have won. I'm pretty shocked, actually, because I won't really win any games. But see, that is evidence that I can play video games. So, I'd say, of this kind of review stuff, Survival Sunday, I'd say UFC is a good game. I kind of recommend it if you're a person who's gonna be playing, who likes basically Fight Night just with kicking and submissions. Oh yeah, I can show you the submissions. Or like grounds and stuff like that. Or if you like MMA, because it's really fun and it's good to play with a friend, but I'd say the bad points are the controls are a bit there. Kind of difficult for a beginner, but you'll get used to them. I'd say it's a bit, the fighting's a bit robotic, as you saw. It's mostly just me kicking and punching, and it's just almost luck most of the time, or skill. Like some people say, it's skill. You have to block, and sometimes you have to punch, obviously. But other people just say you can just keep punching consistently in the same place, and you'll be just lucky that they can't block it in time. So that's the thing. Also, your energy depletes too quickly, in my opinion. But yeah, but overall, I think it's a good game. I'd recommend it if you like fighting games, and it's a good game to play with your friends. So I hope you like this video, guys. See, I don't know when I'm gonna make a next video, but I hope to make another video in the future, and hope you enjoyed this one. So, see you guys.